India has been embellished with several coastal areas that have been filled with tranquil beaches and delicious seafood. All these varieties of seafood prefer you the unique flavor and taste. Today I am going to make a special recipe with which you could be satiated with your love for seafood. In that note, welcome to our channel. With no further ado, let's start the recipe. Firstly, we will prepare the masala. Further, taking a grinding jar, I have taken a cup of coconut, one onion lightly chopped, and 2 inch of ginger, and 10 to 12 garlic, and 3 green chilies, and followed by tomato pieces. I have taken 2 tomatoes, blend all together to a fine paste. Next step is to marinate the fish. Take fish of your own choice. I have cleaned it with turmeric and salt to get rid of fishy odor. Make slight gashes so that the powder spices seeps within and makes the fish piece more tasty. Now just sprinkle salt and little turmeric and red chili powder. Spread the powder spices evenly and let it rest for about 5 minutes and so. Next step is to fry the fish pieces. Take 5 to 6 spoons of oil over a medium flame. Gently drop the fish pieces to the pan and fry to seal each piece for a minute. But do not let the fillets cook through. Flip them gently. Now fish pieces are fried and ready. Remove from the pan to a plate and set aside. Take a pan and take sufficient oil. I have taken mustard oil here because it adds in the pungency that required for the dish and also enrich with vitamins and take care of your heart elements. Now adding in a spoon of mustard seeds and a spoon of cumin seeds. Once they get crackling splutter, adding my favorite curry leaves. And next goes in finely chopped onion. Saute it till it becomes slightly brown. Once the onions get starting to turn color, now adding in the paste that we have made earlier. Mix this well. Saute this on high flame till the oil just begins to release the sides of the pan. Now our gravy is leaving oil and bubbling. It's time to adding powder spices. First goes in chili powder according to your spicy levels and a spoon of cumin powder. Next goes in 2 spoons of coriander powder and a spoon of garam masala and followed by a spoon of fish masala. Give them a nice mix so that the spices incorporate well. Add little water if sticking to the base. Let it cook till it leaves the rawness. Now adding in tamarind puree. If you like little more sourness, you can add little more. Give it a nice stir. Add some water and let it cook on low flame for about 5 minutes. Now our gravy is looking colorful. You can see it has been releasing oil. And it's time to add fish pieces. Lid it up for 3 to 4 minutes and so. No need to cook more because we have already fried the fish. Now garnish with some coriander leaves and lid it up for a moment. Now our fish masala curry is ready. Well, it's good accompaniment with steamed rice and roti. Once try this recipe and if you like it, please like, share and subscribe for more dishes. And please don't forget to click on the bell icon so that you can get regular updates. Happy eating. Stay healthy. Stay safe. Thank you.